Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Blades versus Real. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Oh, left his man behind here. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Wasn't part of the plan. A known goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. It's City against the Blade. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as a... Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is decision day in the Champions Finals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they've been a mixed bag throughout these finals. They just couldn't put a good run together. On their day,
might be a chance here. A truly magnificent...